Hello and welcome everyone. In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can level up all of your Pokémons the fastest, or how you can increase their stats. All you need is a Pokéstop and a den. Let's go into the Pokéstop. Now you want to go to this nice fella over here, this Rotom machine. And we want to check Pokéjobs. Hey, got new jobs. Ah, look at this job. Fairy-type Pokémon. Yeah, I got a few. We'll take it. Also, when you select your Pokémon in the top left corner, you'll see how many you got selected. Okay, send Pokémon. Ah, the whole day. And a special attack seminar. We'll do that too. Send Pokémon. Whole day. What we can do now, we'll go to an active Pokémon den and do the trick I showed you in my last two videos. Oh, hello. You have something? Ah, that sounds brilliant. Now we look inside, invite others, and change the time and system settings, system, date and time, date, one day up. Alright. Back to the game and quit. And of course we can also collect the new energy. And now we go back to the Rotom machine. And look at that! They're already back. Yeah, that's how you can shorten a whole day to a few seconds, minutes. Oh, let's say seconds. And let's see what they got to tell us. Hello, Ralts. Yeah, you're the best. And they got lots of XPs. There are also jobs which give you much more XP. It's only to show you how it works. And two cans of lemonade. Ah, you shouldn't have. And let's see how your stats grew. Plus 96. We need to check that. Ah, oh, thank you, Toxicity. So, the six Ralts I sent out are now all level 20. Perfect. And all of those guys now have better special attack. Let's check it. So, we go into the stats. Special attack's pretty high. But how can we check it? Because the game doesn't tell you, but you need to press the X button. And then you'll see what happens secretly in the game. Those are the IV stats of the character, but more on that in a later video. But as you can see, the stats grew. Wait, do we have a comparison? So, I now evolved both Ralts into Kirlia. And here you can see they are both on the same level. And the one that had the special attack training is now on 47 special attack. And the other one, without training, is on 41. So this way, you can give all your characters levels. And also, while they are away on the job, they won't evolve. And all the new skills will just be added automatically into their repertoire. When you want to give them different skills, just go to the guy inside the Pokéshop and remember a move. Then you can give the Pokémons other moves. Yeah, but very interesting. This is how you can skip a whole day of work inside the game. Yeah, I hoped you'd like this little tour of how to level up your characters without doing anything. If so, please consider giving it a like, and hopefully I'll see you in the next video. So, have a good day, morning, or evening, or a good night. Until then, bye! Wait, let me rotate. And bye! Until then.